station on my old truck radio, trying to find some music to pass the time, you know. Then I came upon a station, heard a preacher rambling on. Something caught my attention about the subject he was on. Then I felt the Holy Spirit reach out and call to me. Come on, you sinner, you need to walk with me. How or why this happened, I still don't know today. But I found my Christ and Savior through the preacher's voice that day. The message from the preacher was that all sin must die. There had to be a sacrifice that would surely make us cry. I listened to that preacher, the words he had to say about the pain that Jesus felt when he shed his blood that day. Then I felt the Holy Spirit reach out and call to me. Come on, you sinner, you need to walk with me. How or why this happened, I still don't know today. But I found my Christ and Savior through the preacher's voice that led us through the sinner's prayer, accepting Christ as thee, the one who gave his life for us sinners, you and me. And since I did accept him as the one who died for me, the ultimate sin bearer, he took my sins away. Praise the Lord Jesus. Sin bear we pray. I found the Lord Jesus through the preacher's voice that day. How or why this happened, I still don't know today. I found my Christ and Savior through the preacher's voice that day. Praise the Lord Jesus. I sin bear.